this brand. She knows the ins and the outs. And tell us a little bit about who the brand. Tell us about the brand itself. Why is it important?
Well, it's so exciting that we have now been here over 20 years with the Carole Hockman brand. And if you love Carole Hockman, if you love to just be in your pajamas, or maybe you just like to lounge throughout the day, what you'll find with the Carole Hockman brand is you get the softest, highest quality fabrics in pretty feminine prints with so many lovely feminine details. So we have something sporty, we have something that's more of a proper pajama, we have modern, we have it all
in
at Carole Hockman.
One-hour show, too. So let's jump right in. We're going to start you off with a robe. This happens to be a Slub Baby Terry short sleeve robe that's $46 and a three easy pay of just $15.33. Beautiful color palette here, as you're seeing just that zip. Oh, that's a super soft zip that went up and down smooth.
This is a great summer weight robe, and it's the first time we're doing a baby terry in a slubbed texture fabric.
Nice.
So it has a little bit of a kind of a beefier weight for baby terry, but it's still going to be a lightweight summer weight robe. They're all solid. They're all with the dolman sleeve, the full breakaway zipper, so comfortable. This is our azalea.
I love that.
Really matches to the pajama I'm wearing.
Exactly. And we have all sizes, extra small through 3X. Then we go to the blue sky.
The blue sky. This is the softest touch of baby blue. It's just so gentle and beautiful. This also makes a great bathing suit cover up if you wanted to coordinate with your bathing suit.
That's a good idea.
And look at the navy. Mm-hmm. Navy is so rich and beautiful. Such a classic look.
And then we come on over to the lilac.
And oh, this is such a nice pale shade of lilac. If you're a purple girl and you love the pale shades, especially in the summertime, that's a great choice.
And then finally here it is in the gray.
The gray. Now the gray is just so clean and modern and fresh. There you can really see that slubbed fabric. And and I want to point out, baby terry has a stretch to it. So it's going to be really comfortable. And it has the very fine micro loops on the outside of the fabric, but what's touching your skin on the inside is going to be very smooth.
Oh, I feel
very
that.
Silky soft. So it's going to be absorbent. If you get out of the bathtub or the shower, you dry off, maybe you do a little self tanner. This is the perfect robe to put on for your summer getaways as well. It's going to be really comfortable to pack and easy to take with you if you're planning your holiday getaways this summer. You want to take a robe with you.
And all of, by the way, every one of these colors does come in all sizes, so we have a good full matrix. 8346810 is your item number. And a couple ways that you can order, it's just super easy, right? If you've never done this before, just go to QVC.com to place your order. You can also call in, and if you have a mobile device, that's another way to go. This is that, if you don't have your summer weight robe for yourself, this, get it now while we have it.
That's
Might
right.
as well, right? And it's, treat yourself to a new robe if your robe is looking like seen better days.
Exactly. Well, if you have a winter robe, I mean, you can't really wear that throughout the summer. This is fantastic because it's cotton rich. It's going to be absorbent and it's not going to make you overheated. You're going to get great arm coverage. It's a full zip so you can wear it open like I am. I can't believe how perfectly this matches. I'm just doing this for the first time. And I love that it has nice pockets. But the length is really nice. I'm 5'3", so it does come slightly below my knee. Aida is our tall girl. She's 5'10", but it's still a nice, modest length.
Do you want to, let's bring these two over. Do you want to put the like a navy on instead?
Yeah, I'm going to pop the color. That's a good idea.
Okay, so you put the navy on. I'm going to run over here to the girls. Let's definitely talk about sizing because that's always really important. So as you said, Aida is 5'8", and you're wearing a small...
5'10", girl. 5'10"? Don't take 2 inches from her.
Dang, it says right here 5'8".
Oh, my goodness.
Nobody gave you... Look at that.
Aida. Do I look like I'm 5'5"? Can I get a couple inches?
You may. And I'm going to go to 5'7".
All right.
No.
I love it.
I'm actually 5'4", and I am wearing the extra small in this. You can see kind of where it's hitting me, just a little bit below the knee. Aida at 5'10". It's right around just above the knee. Meredith Tall is 5'2.5", and so she's our petite. And you're above the knee too. Well, am I above the knee? Maybe I am. Am I above it?
It feels like below on me. Oh, I guess below. It depends on how long your legs are.
Yes.
I must have long legs.
You must have some long legs. Okay.
Long legs for a petite gal. I love it.
And you're wearing an extra small, I'm assuming. And that you have on is an extra small.
Yes, this is an extra small. My size really is the medium, so I'm not going to try to zipper it.
It's okay. That's all right.
But what I love about this is that whether you wear this open or you wear it closed, you're going to have such a nice, classic, streamlined look. Mm-hmm. And lots of ladies don't really like to wear bathing suits, so you're going to get nice coverage. It's perfect. Once you get to the pool, you take this off. When you get up to go to lunch, you have something modest to put on. Mm-hmm. But even just around the house, I mean, this is your summer weight robe that is going to be really practical when you are getting ready for work or you're getting sort of half ready, if you will, and you want to go down and make another cup of coffee. Maybe you have guests in your house.
Oh, my gosh.
This is ideal.
We have this really sweet couple that lives with us just, you know, so they can kind of get their finances in order to kind of move along into a different place in their life. And they're almost there. I'm so proud of them. Anyway, so I didn't realize that I came downstairs. I didn't realize that Chris, the boy, is down there. This is why you always need a robe.
You need a robe, girl.
I had to run myself back up and said, Chris, I'm so sorry. I didn't realize you were here. Like, it's not, you know, it's one of those things. I thought he was already in bed.
It's real life. You're running down in your bra and panties, right?
Exactly. At least it wasn't that bad. Okay. So let me just share with you the colors and let you know this is $46. You have your easy pay of $15.33. Now, all the three easy payments that you see across the board is going to be gone at the end of the month. So 4 days left for all of our birthday bash celebration. So we have navy, azalea, the gray, the sky blue, and then I have on the lilac. 8346810. Treat yourself to a new robe, ladies. Definitely. And also, that makes a great gift, don't you think? Loaves always do.
Absolutely.
All right. We have a few items that we are going to put in